everybody. Welcome back. It's race day once again here on the channel. But, it looks a little bit different today. We're actually here in Butler, Missouri at the Electric City Speedway. We're on the infield track called the Short Circuit. So first time here. It's kind of a new racetrack, so I don't know what to expect. It looks pretty fun. It's a little bit smaller than Port City, you know, the normal racetrack we're at. But it's got some banking to it. It's like a tight bull ring. Like a lot tighter than Port City. And Port City is kind of a bull ring, but they're watering it right now. Working on it. We're running two classes tonight. We've got stock non-wing and then outlaw non-wing. We start second, I believe, in stock non-wing heat race. It's kind of a low car count. There's only four cars here, but it's a newer racetrack and, you know, they're trying to just get more cars. So we decided to show up. So there's four cars in stock non-wing. We start second in that heat race, and then there's three in outlaw. So I think we start second as well. But it ought to be fun. It ought to be a good time just out here learning, getting some laps. But I think we got like an hour until hot laps and drivers meeting and all that. But this track, it's actually inside the bigger racetrack. I'm standing on the wall right now, checking it all out. But yeah, tight corners, got a little bit of banking to it, which is nice. But new racetrack, ought to be pretty fun. So y'all stay tuned, stay with me, check it out. You're learning just as much as I am because this is my first time here, but ought to be fun, so. See how our night goes. We start with hot laps, then heat race, and then A main. So, catch y'all later. All right, so hot laps fixing to begin. We are the third group out for hot laps, stock non-wing, and then the fifth, the last group for outlaw non-wing. So, we'll go out, fill this track. I'm excited to get on the track, see how it goes. I'm just ready to get back in the race car because that's all I want to do. So we're gonna go out here for stock non-wing hot laps, then come in for a quick break, and then go right back out for non-wing outlaw. So, see how this goes. Session of hot laps. This track's pretty fun. I like it. It's nice and small. It's very tight. You're not much on the gas. It's really tight corners, but car felt good coming off the straightaway. And I think we start second in this first heat race. In our stock non-wing heat race, we start second. So we'll try to get a good jump on the outside, see if we can beat the leader down to the bottom, and try to win that heat race. And then we got my neighbor, Chris Carroll, over here. He's like won the Tulsa shootout and all that. He's a pretty good race car driver. He starts pole and I start second in outlaw non-wing. So we'll see how this goes. First up, stock non-wing, we start second. We'll try to go win this heat race. It ought to be fun.
Ooh.
right, after our two heat races, I didn't have time to get out of the car because they rolled us right back around and we lined up for Outlaw. But we won the Stock Non-Wing heat race, so that's pretty sick. That's pretty neat. We start first in that feature. I'm gonna run the bottom. This track, it's starting to get a little rough. A few holes in the track, but I just need to run the bottom a little better, a little more. This is about in that heat race, Chris Carroll, old Tulsa Shootout winner over here. He was on me, yeah. I know, he's quick. But if I just run the bottom, I got good drive off, and we should hold for 20 laps. And then Outlaw, he got the, we were side by side going in the corner, he had the bottom, so I just let him go and just tried to follow him. He started moving up after about lap 5, and then I was like, I'm gonna try it up here. Track got a little rough, hitting holes and stuff, but oh well. This is pretty fun. First ever heat race win. That's pretty sick. That's pretty cool. But we're gonna go out here in a stock race and run the bottom for 20, and hopefully we can park this thing in victory lane. You know how sick that would be? First career micro win. I hope I'm not jinxing myself, but we're just gonna go be nice and smooth and call it good. Well, ladies and gentlemen, how about that? We got the job done. Oh, I tell you what, that feels really good. From the heartbreak we've had, from all the heartbreak we had last year, car not running, stuff like that, to come out and beat one of the best in the country. Literally, Chris Carroll, dude's an absolute G. Like, he can wheel one of these race cars, and let alone he was all over me for 20 laps. This whole thing was running. Well, we couldn't do this without any of our amazing partners, so I'm gonna go down the list here. On the right side, looking like the NOS logo, is RSR Excavation and Trenching. Old Rodney Harper over there, he helps us out quite a bit. Nice guy, super awesome. Glad he got to get the right side of the car. And then we got Valley Fertilizer, local fertilizer plant, Minerate Logistics, the logistics company, Fast Automotive. Jason over there, he helped us out with the fuel tech along with TRE, Taylor Racing Engines. John Taylor, yeah, he helped us out too. Noah Harris over at Speed Sticks. These things got quite a bit of use tonight. Well, I don't know, they worked pretty good for us. MPI, the awesome steering wheel, letting me drive 20 straight laps. And then fuel tech, the power plant underneath this bad boy. Got that thing hooked up, like, absolutely on rails, just making so much power, just pulling. Yeah, everybody, my car is kind of quiet. We got a quieter exhaust. It's a Schoenfeld, but Dad said in one of the videos that he was videoing behind, some guy was like, "That car is really quiet." I'm like, "Yeah, because this thing just makes a lot of power. You ain't got to turn it 17,000 RPM." So, oh, and then of course, Mom and Dad, JHD Barrel Hoses, they support my dreams. They allow me to come out here and do this. Mom's at home, she watched, she's super proud of me. Dad got to see me win, so I dedicate this one to him, because just what he does for me and my sister and my mom, he just kicks ass. So I dedicate this one to him. And yeah, we're gonna load her up. So I think we're gonna take a break. We'll have next week off of racing. You know, we got to get some stuff done around the farm. Got to mow hay, bale hay, you know, fun stuff. But this thing's going to get cleaned up nice and refreshed, and we'll probably be back at port. I don't know, June 8th, maybe June 15th. They are racing back up here June 15th, so we might come back up here. I don't know, but super awesome night. Glad to finally get my first win, first heat race win, and first feature win all in the same night. Couldn't do it without any of my amazing partners. I'd like to thank everybody for watching this YouTube video. Oh no, my trophy fell.
Oh no, I'm sorry.
But yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed this one. This one was pretty sick. Felt pretty good to do a cage stand in Victory Lane. I don't understand how y'all do that every week. It's scary up there. It's like shaky and you feel like you're gonna fall off. But felt pretty cool. We're gonna load the car up. We got a 3-hour drive home. But thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Our goal of 1,000 by the end of the year. That'd be pretty sweet to hit. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Yo. 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 Yo.
I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like to drink and smoke some Doja. And I feel like smoking, plus she good at charming cobras.